Good evening. We've finally determined what is wrong with schools in the United States once and for all. Folks, they're not school buses. They are anti-school buses, replete with bad behavior and brain-eroding chemicals. And you saw it right here on the KevMer Network.
And from Utica, New York?
From Utica, New York in 2006.